पर मैं वो बला हूँ जो शीशे से पत्थर को तोड़ता हूँ।
Prem Chopra, known for playing villains in many movies, talked about how today's actors are doing a great job as bad guys and making their characters more human.
Don ko pakadna mushkil nahi, namukin hai.
The famous line,
Prem naam hai mera, Prem Chopra.
From the film, Bobby propelled him into the spotlight. He's been playing bad guys in movies for many years.
Doodh pilata hai. उसी को मैं टस लेता हूँ।
And people have a love-hate relationship with his characters.
लगन आएगा क्या? और तू छोड़ेगा क्या?
In a recent interview, the 88-year-old actor talked about how there aren't many scary villains in today's movies.
Mogambo, खुश हुआ।
Nowadays, actors aim to demonstrate their versatility by taking on various roles, not just romantic ones.
अगर तुम्हारी गोली उस
This actor, who has worked in movies like Prem Pujari,
किसी आदमी की गोली तुम्हारे सीने के बाहर निकलेगा।
लेकिन अगर तुमने हमारा काम अधूरा छोड़ा,
The Great Gambler,
मजबूरन पुलिस को इत्तला करनी पड़ेगी और पुलिस तुम पर सही इल्जाम लगाएगी।
वो कंतकी की एक जीती जागती तस्वीर है।
डोली,
आप लोगों ने सुहागन का दर्जा दिया, वो वैश्या है वैश्या।
ये दुनिया को पश्चिम की देन है।
पूरब और पश्चिम,
इंसान जिंदगी की हारी हुई बाजी जीत जाता है।
उल्लू से मैंने एक आदत सीखी है।
जवाब,
वो अपने घोंसला कभी नहीं बनाता, दूसरे परिंदों के घोंसलों पर कब्जा कर लेता है।
कैलाश खुद नहीं सोचता शबो।
ततीपतम,
दूसरों को मजबूर करता है सोचने के लिए।
मेरा नाम दरोना।
एंड हरे रामा हरे कृष्णा।
सारे शहर को जूते की नोक पर रखता।
प्रेज टुडेज एक्टर्स फॉर बीइंग वर्सेटाइल। You said they can make people laugh in comedy roles.
ये क्या कर रहे हैं?
Politics है भी।
And also play villains convincingly.
तुम्हें भेजा मुझे रोकने के लिए, मुझे भेजा तुम्हें ठोकने के लिए।
According to him, actors like Shah Rukh Khan, Hrithik Roshan, and Aamir Khan have done a great job playing villains. Shah Rukh Khan showcased his versatility by portraying negative roles in acclaimed movies like Anjaam.
मैंने जिंदगी में सिर्फ एक ही लड़की से प्यार किया है। उसका नाम है शिवानी। मुझे माफ कर देना।
बाजीगर।
तुम ही मेरा जुनून हो। I love you.
And done.
किरण।
Aamir Khan, known for his diverse acting skills, essayed the role of a villain in 1947 Urg and delivered a compelling gabble performance as an antagonist in Dune 3. Hrithik Roshan's portrayal in Dune 2 and in Vikram Vedha captivated audiences with his nuanced performances.
I'm Ravan. But I'm forgetting, sir, that Ram ko Ram banane mein Ravan ka bada haath hota hai.
Chopra also talked about an important difference between villains today and those in the past. He pointed out that modern villains have detailed stories about their past that make them more human and relatable.
Aapko ek kahani sunane aaya hai, sir.
By showing their struggles and hardships, these characters become more complex and interesting, making us both feel sorry for them and intrigued by their actions. Unlike the simplistic villains of the past who lack depth and complexity. In conclusion, Prem Chopra's wise words remind us that movies are always changing. Villains in films are more than just bad guys. They help us understand what it means to be human.
Prem naam hai mera, Prem Chopra.
Ensure you never miss out our latest content by subscribing to our channel and hitting the notification bell. Spread the love by liking and sharing. Keep following Top Talks for more engaging content.